Okay, here we are. Welcome to the Garden of Assemblage. With the some of the most difficult fights in all of Kingdom Hearts. Kind of level 75 newbie player. Larxene to start with. Okay, good news is, okay, the Daga isn't going to work at all. Agnerga is going to work at all, so I guess these will be fine. I'm probably just going to be using Reflega and Kiraga, most likely. Considering how she was beating me around just in the absent silhouette, I guess we'll see how this goes. She looks so happy right there. Her face is so bland and pleasant. Totally opposite of her super emotional state. She's always super emotional. In the speedrun, they don't bother merging her because they can do damage to both at the same time. It's pretty extreme. She recovers really fast. I was getting pretty close, but I expected to once more to save me. I wonder if I don't have once more in final form. That wasn't bad for a first try, though.
Defend!
Not that. I was trying to use a form to get my thing back, but I wasn't paying attention. Donald was down, so. Have all of my items been used? I've got stock. Doesn't look like it. They used a lot of high potions, but I'm fine. Only have 2 mega elixirs, which would definitely help matters. Okay, let's give Larxene another try. Real Kingdom Hearters like Biscuit do this level 1 critical mode, and I struggle to do it.
Yeah.
One down, 12 to go. Woo! Alright, I think I'm going to call that a wrap of the video, in fact. I'll range them all 10-ish to 30-ish minutes, depending on how long it takes me to beat these guys. A lost illusion, yeah. I didn't even look to see if I got anything cool, like, more anything at all. Donald can use another high potion. I think I better put that on. Actually, I'm going to go ahead and give him an ether and let him auto-load those. Goofy as well. Because I have so many, I can go buy more. It's the only thing I have a lot of, so... Yeah, I'm going to be using up a few a fight, but if I use up Creeper, I can go and buy some more. I have 4,000 money. Yeah, I can afford more, so... Yeah, we'll call that a wrap for that one. Boom. Did it actually give me anything, though? I didn't even see. Go watch me. I know. Okay. That's that. Alright, next is Axel. Axel will be interesting. Okay, Axel it is. Now to unlock more, I've unlocked the Absent Silhouettes. I've unlocked Axel. I've unlocked Zaldine. That's gonna be Zaldine. So Axel, Zaldine, and Demix, and the Absent Silhouettes, but I haven't unlocked any of the last three. Luxord, Faix, or last four. Zigbar either. There's no Zigbar. So do I have to actually win the game before they open, or will they open after I beat a few of these? I don't know. We'll find out. Considering how most of those were super bad for me. Well, probably Xemnas doesn't unlock until you win, definitely, because you have to fight the final Xemnas fight. So I may have to come back here after I've done everything, but we'll go ahead and do what we can here for now. So that was Larxene 2. Oh, Data Org Larxene. I beat her on level 75 beginner. I am so good. Anyway, next time, Axel.